Pulling up out here for the video shoot. They got Fade Tight out here popping. Ghetto celebrities out here at the barbershop. You know what I'm saying? Judge the Boss video shoot. They got it out here going on right now. It ain't a game, Phoenix. It ain't a game, Phoenix. They ain't playing. They coming out for the man's video shoot, Judge the Boss. This how he roll up. Behind the scenes footage of the video shoot. Out today, they not playing. They not playing. The toys done came out to play and all that. Came out today. Support. They're out here supporting though. That's what it is. It's official.
What up, family? How you doing, man? Oh, chilling.
Good to see you, bro.
What's up, man?
What's up? What's up?
What's up? What's up?
What's up, man?
How you doing, man?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
They know about AZ, believe that. Nigga, you can't go nowhere out there without the knowing about it. Anytime, my nigga, I'm a globetrotter, my nigga. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, man.
Let's go. I need a nigga to ride with me.
Enough for the video shoot, you know what I'm saying? We got the behind the scenes footage there, you know what I'm saying?
Got some Southside OGs up here.
Yeah, we got them in the house, they represent.
What's up?
Stupid retard. Oh, damn, look at the...
True. Stay. Get money, stay true. Oh, yeah, they clowned on this one. They clowned on this one. Diamond cut interior, yeah.
I mean, but it ain't nothing flawed about it.
Like, yeah.
They really did it.
Yeah. It's redone.
That's cold, bro.
That's yeah.
Cold. That's his target, man.
It is. That's that Chevy right there, bro.
That's what I'm talking about. So that's why I'm trying to keep it. I'm trying to keep it on what I know. I know how to flip and do these niggas shit. I can jump on these niggas and try to eat a nigga up. But first time, yeah, but on my shit, I'm keeping it banging. I'm keeping it banging.
West.
And I'm talking about the west side of the map. I don't care if you're from South Phoenix, South motherfucking Central Los Angeles. I don't give a fuck, man. You know what? When you go to California, they whole situation. Look how they think. They whole situation. I'm going to put it like this. Every show, my right-handed guy, every show that I've been to out there, major shows, from Snoop's to Ice Cube's to everything, every time you go out there, when the promoter or the host of the show comes out and starts talking, the first fucking thing he says is, "West," and the whole crowd loses their mind. "West," you know, they go crazy with it. It don't matter if they Norteños, Sureños, it don't matter if they from East Oakland, West. It's not about that. It's a one West. It's one West. And you know what? I don't give a fuck how much people want to deny that shit. Arizona is so part of that. We so part of that, man. We so part of it. That's what I was raised on. That's what I know. You know what I'm saying? That's what
yeah.
I know. Yeah.
So you feel you part of the West Coast.
I feel like I am the motherfucker.
See, that's okay.
You hear what I'm saying?
So
that's how I feel. Like, I didn't grow up on nothing but.
So is it a difference between Southwest and West Coast?
Ask somebody else. It's a hell of a difference.
I want your opinion.
If you ask me, I guess it is. I got to respect everybody else's opinion. I don't know what the sound is.
That's what I'm trying to figure it out. I mean, they
I
talk about
it. I put that on Facebook a little while ago. What is this? Somebody give me an artist that's got that Arizona sound that's not garbage. I want to hear that sound that'll make me go, damn, that ain't West, that ain't South, that ain't nothing, but it's, damn, I can't stop doing this.
Yeah.
That's the nigga I'm trying to hear from Arizona that's Southwest. I want to hear that sound, man. Show it to me. Show it to me.
I heard it here.
And I see, I don't even hear West out here. I don't hear nobody West. Nobody. West.
Not that authentic? Not authentic, Wes.
Not authentic. I'm certified, you dig? I'm certified, state to state, county to county, hood to hood, Globetrotter, y'all Westwood.
Ghetto celebrity, GC takeover out this motherfucker FA type, you know what I'm saying? The video shoot for the boy, Judge. That song right there.
Yeah. show celebrity. You know what I'm saying? Watch out for me doing this thing. You know what I'm saying? We up there getting in, Judge the Boss video shoot.
Hell yeah.
I see the yeah, now I'm gonna tell you about
this
it.
Flip money gang in this motherfucker. Y'all already know what to do. Socrates and Don. We out this motherfucker supporting our own like we should. You feel me? AZ, stand up.
That's what it is. One time.
I just seen Rock.
OG hitting the corner. Yeah, I'm saying the OG hitting the corner in the old school life. On the ass. I see this dude named Charlie West.
What up with it,
bro? They out here, though. They out here.
We call himself like Go Get It or something?
Yeah.
I know what you're talking about.
You came and bought it. Yeah, I gave him the money. He was like,
oh, okay.
Like, yeah, nigga. Give me the money. So I was like, yeah, give me three.
Dig that, my nigga. Yeah. I appreciate it. Bro, give me your motherfucking number, my nigga.
Gonna throw the shout out real quick.
We gonna, man, let me tell you, can I throw this shout out? Do y'all understand? That's it.
That's
you get nothing else. This Phoenix motherfucking Arizona, nigga. Back when we was, yay high to a motherfucking motherfucker. Man. You know what I dig?
Real talk.
Yeah. Man, I love you, my nigga. It's so motherfucking good to see this nigga, man.
Judge is my new artist. You know what I'm saying? We doing all this out here. As soon as we get him out, we coming to get everybody else. We coming to get all y'all Phoenix niggas.
Understand. Real talk. Understand it's a movement, man. It's a movement. And if you ain't with it,
yeah.
Phoenix on ours, nigga. It's Phoenix on ours, nigga. Dig that.
That's what it is.
God damn, let me get your motherfucking number, man.
What's poppin', man? I'm in the fucking building, Black Monroe, man. Putting it down with my nigga Judd at the Hell Yeah video shoot. Shout out to Ghetto Celebrity, man. I see my nigga out here working, man. Let's keep grinding, man. LA to AZ all day. And my niggas in Indy.
Yeah. That's what's up. They out here for the video shoot.
Marketing and promoting, man. That's all we're doing. You feel me? Straight up.
That's what it is.
Rampage over there. You know, he done came in the building.
Oh, really? Oh, okay.
That old celebrity is out here today, boy.
I've been up all night.
What's up, Paige? Sammy, man.
Trailer.
It's the GC takeover.
Get that little girl face though. The little girl in the back, she get her face though. No, there's a little girl in the back. She's just looking like, look. She's like, what the hell is going on?
Yeah. She done turned. I got you.
No. Too strong?
You got to do it on that.
Who you trying to play? Please.
To the motherfucking block party.
You know, I'm coming every year.
Yeah, you know,
even though I got
stuff. I'm not gonna be loud, but a bunch of these hard ass niggas out here, kid folk, don't fuck with the MLK block party at the motherfucking party.
I was there.
My nigga was there.
Ghetto celebrity, we everywhere.
I'm gonna tell you some shit. Bro, niggas be talking about that Arizona shit.
Hard ass niggas that was on the flyer was like, J-Love, y'all had a murder. They didn't say killing or shooting. They said, J-Love, there was a murder 2 weeks before. Is it cool for us to come? Nigga, if you hood, nigga, that shit should be motherfucking
means nothing.
Normal.
You grew up with that
we
shit.
We was there. This is ghetto celebrity. Hey.
Grew up with that shit.
And if you on the south, the west, the east, you should be used to that motherfucking kind of
grew
shit.
Grew up to that shit. That
you fucking
nothing.
Hate that shit when it happens so close to home, but at the same time, it's a part of motherfucking life. You fucking nigga got ass. Gangsters gonna keep on moving. Oh, hold up.
We there.
Motherfucking celebrities was in that motherfucker. They didn't put up the first real fucking video for that motherfucker. And motherfuckers been viewing that shit on my page like a motherfucker, you know? Real time.
Yeah, we do this, man.
Cover that shit.
Look, we out here. They out here.
They been out here.
They been out a lot more now, too. They doing their thing, man.
Yeah.
Nigga can't deny ghetto celebrities. Nigga fuck around and do something on purpose to get on ghetto celebrities. I'll fuck around throw a rock at a car right now and let you film that shit, nigga. Ghetto celebrities.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Shit. Well, yeah.
What we got coming next big is if they take the Juneteenth back to fucking East Lake like they talking about.
Eastside Phoenix.
We are about to have a pre-Juneteenth on the dub at Alkire Park.
What?
With all the dubs. And look, we fucks with everybody. So
it's
we fuck with the dub at Alkire for the pre-Juneteenth.
No colors, no
we
boundaries,
fuck with
my nigga.
The East Side for the motherfucking real celebration.
Yeah.
And then we're going to fuck with the mini park with me, J-Love, Park South.
You did?
We're going to fuck with that shit for the motherfucking block party, which is going to go motherfucking live. If you ain't there, motherfucker, you out the motherfucking circle.
Something's wrong.
You swear.
Something's wrong. Yeah, Westwood is in the house.
Your motherfucking
ass. Yeah.
Can't fit in our
bust all up in the video.
Oh, y'all know it? I'm coming to the crib with him. God's been good to me. God's been good to me. I'm not mad at that man.
You know what the real shit is? If they don't get this shit right here inside the motherfucking
sorry,
video,
that's where we
at least it's in the real motherfucking video right here. Get bogged. You know what I'm saying?
It's outside Phoenix.
We got bands and Lek in the building.
Okay.
my girl, Tessa Fuente.
Miss Team BB. Yeah, Charlie G. Yeah,
that's what's up.
Yeah, you know we give shout outs. Team AZ, that AZ moving it be like
shout
that.
Shout out to Ghetto Celebrity.
I judge, you know. Miss Farrah Fawcett, you know she get it in. You know she get it in. Put in that work. Miss I Can.
Yeah, put it in.
Hold on.
My girl doing Mickey Mouse.
baby. Well, fuck it. Let me start picking up real quick.
Let me start picking up. Let me start picking up real quick.
The prettiest, ugliest doing the rap game, aka your baby mama favorite, baby daddy favorite rapper.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what are you here for? What's going on?
I'm here with my nigga Judge Jump Off. You don't talk about the hell yeah. I wrote it a little bit.
Yeah.
I didn't write it. But I wanted to.
Man, I heard that Executives and I thought it was a radio song. I knew it by
that shit
heart.
Go.
I was like, that's a local dude.
That shit go. Yeah, just go.
I know that song by heart before I knew
Power
it was
Circle.
Local.
See Thug Hannibal, let y'all be sharp.
See y'all working over time.
Wax got you. All right, my nigga.
That's what's up.
Six words. Turn up. I said it in my head twice.
I said it six times.
You know I got voices. You said it here. I'll text you.
I'm friends with him.
Yeah, I'll text you.
All right.
Had these two niggas right here on camera too. This is crazy.
This is right. You
seen Bug ass in a minute.
Turn up.
Man, I remember y'all from back in the day.
Yes, sir. I think I'm gonna tell you how he did when he came out to put me in the Dove Carson on Atlanta. Oh, yeah. Nigga, we turned up.
Yeah, yeah.
We turned up.
This is GC Takeover. We out here, Judge the Boss video shoot. You know what I'm saying? We getting it. We getting it. We turning up like real G's so over here. scenes for the GC Takeover.
Circle, yeah. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Fade tight. You know what I mean? Justice, what's up, man? You know, we just doing our thing. If you want to be a part of this movement, speak up, man. Make some noise. That's what we doing. We making noise.
That's
it. It ain't nobody got no egos around here, man. Y'all want to work? You know, if y'all got good music, we work. If y'all ain't got good music, quit playing. Touch it up and let's get it moving.
Yeah.
Yo, well, how do we get in touch with you?
I remember a while back, you had the little Mars talking about our situation, but it's own. I mean, I see what you're doing now. The record is real hot. I'ma just say that, you know what I'm saying, on tape.
Hell yeah.
I respect your music. I've been listening to you a little bit, you know what I'm saying? So how you feel about, you know, some series on the scene right now?
Well, you know, we just kicking off. We got a lot to learn. You know, we ain't on yet. But you know, if we do it together, you know, it's nothing. You know, they say when you put one pencil, you know, you can break it, but when you put 10, 20 of them together, it's hard to break. Yeah, so that's what we gotta do. We gotta stick together. As long as we do that, then we should be able to make it. You know what I'm saying? I got good mentors, and I got good people around me, you know, that make everything right. So we doing it right. That's all we doing. We just doing it right.
Well, you see me, I'm ghetto, so that
all day.
You know what I'm saying? I fuck with you. It's a hot record. This man got a hot record right now. Hell yeah. Video shoot behind the scenes. Ghetto celebrity.
Hell yeah.
They bumping that in the executive.
That's what I told
you. I promoted the executive, and I know your song by heart, but I thought I heard it on the radio. And he said, you don't never do that.
And check this out.
No, that's okay.
Y'all
want
to find me, man. Y'all can Google my Twitter, my Instagram, my Facebook. Everything is Judge the Boss, but not with a T-H-E. It's with a D-A. J-U-D-G-E-D-A-B-O-S-S. Fuck with me.
Hey, tune in. This nigga is the realest.
That's right.
We out here. We out here. We out here, ghetto celebrity. Judge the Boss video shoot. Wrapping up.
Like, nigga. pump. Nigga, we PA, nigga. Fuck that bullshit. Ain't no click. We PA, nigga. To the fullest, nigga. From Broadway all the way to Africa.
You know I'm struggling around. Stop.
Traffic out this motherfucker. He stopped traffic out in this bitch. We got the classic right here though. He making some noise. Man, shout him out, man.
What's happening, man? How you doing, man? We just finished the last little day of the video shoot. Hell yeah, by Judge the Boss. We in it, man. AZ Mike Bell coming to you live. 17th Street Broadway. Fade Type Barbershop parking lot. Let's get it.
Let's get it. It's a GC Takeover out here. GC Takeover. What up, man? They pulling off.
Look, watch out, nigga. Y'all look over here. Ain't nobody even looking at the camera. Ready? I'm a